A former IT professional, now a farmer, Pushpinder Singh is a trendsetter for the farming community in his district. He is embracing one of the most efficient methods of crop protection application to overcome crop loss.
जो हम ट्रेडिशनली ट्रैक्टर माउंटेड स्प्रेयर यूज कर रहे थे तो क्रॉप खासकर जो टॉल क्रॉप थी वो काफी डैमेज हो जाती और वो डैमेज जो था वो रिकवर नहीं होता था.
That's when he decided to adopt Bayer's transformational drone spray services for his farm.
ड्रोन में ऑटो पायलट का सिस्टम जो बढ़िया लगा, जहां पर एक तो कवरेज पूरा देगा, कहीं पर भी डबल स्प्रे नहीं होगी और कोई भी एरिया छूटेगा नहीं, तो ये काफी अच्छी टेक्नोलॉजी मेरे हिसाब से तो हर फार्मर को करवाना चाहिए.
The technology is designed to not only overcome labor shortage but also reduce water usage by 95%. Apart from these crucial benefits, drone spray services also ensure targeted and uniform application of plant protection chemicals across the farmland, while limiting farmers' risk of accidental exposure.
It is an established fact that it can contribute significantly in improving the livelihood of our farming communities. So the basic idea is to address the pain points of our growers rather than just working on the technological shift.
The drone spray services supported by Bayer are benefiting farmers in the state of Haryana, Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Odisha, Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka. Bayer remains committed to advancing digitization and mechanization to shape a future-proof agricultural sector and build a sustainable planet.